welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be my skincare routine. I've actually been asked several times what I do to keep my skin clear. Honestly, guys, I wanted to do my skincare routine and then this one pops up. This one popped up. I have one right here and there's one right here that's trying to surface. And my birthday is in a week. That's when I'm recording this. Can you say blown? Blown to the fullest. If you're new to my channel, my name is Lay. And this is the Lady Beauty channel, so welcome. At the end of the video, make sure that you hit the subscribe button. It kind of looks like this, or you can click on my face at the end of the video, and I will also have some of my other videos that you can check out. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Yeah. Without further ado, let's just get into the tutorial. So, as far as skincare goes, I don't spend a lot of money. I know they always say you should invest in your skincare, but mama is on a budget and I ain't got time for all that. So I choose specific products to invest my money in. One being my detox. This is like a detox brightening powder to help brighten up my face. This is the, I guess it's called the Nude Detox. This is a brightening and fizzing powder wash. It comes like a powder, and when you wet it, it fizzes up and it pretty much helps brighten up your skin. I use that in the shower, which you will see in the demo that I'm going to show. It is amazing and it really helps to brighten and exfoliate your skin because it is a little abrasive, so it does get rid of dead skin and help brighten up your face. Everything else you'll see in the tutorial, and I will explain, well, not in the tutorial, in the demo, and I will explain everything as I go. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the demo. Good morning, everyone. So we're gonna go ahead and start by brushing our teeth because nobody likes yuck mouth. So me and Dilly are brushing our teeth. This is our morning routine. We do this every morning. Just brush, 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 brush. Right, Dilly? Yes. Yeah, keep it clean. And you want to make sure to use Listerine. Now that I'm done with that, we can go ahead and get into the face. I like to use this L'Oreal Pure Clay Cleanser. This is the one with the black. Clay is what helps bring, like a lot of the charcoal clay cleansers usually help pull out dirt and bacteria and any oils that are laying in your pores. And when oils and bacteria and dirt sit in your pores, they create large pores. And I don't want large pores, so I use a lot of things with charcoal. So right here, I'm just making sure that I get it all over my face. And this is the Ferrero, I don't remember how to say it. But this is the mini one, not the mini, the middle one, because there's like a teeny tiny one and then there's a really large one. I love this to death. I used to have the Clarisonic, actually not used to, I still have it. But I like this one better because of the silicone bristles. Once you pay the money to buy it, you don't have to keep buying heads to disinfect it. Every now and then, I'll take a bottle of alcohol, spray it on there, and just rinse it out in hot water, and you're good to go. So now my face is nice and clean, and since it's the morning, I don't like to do a lot. I have a separate towel just for my face. You don't want to use the same towel that you use to clean your body because something wipes across your butt. Why would you want to put it on your face? So this is the Pods Dry Skin Cream. This is a facial moisturizer. I also have the one for dark circles, but lately I've been liking this one. This one is very moisturizing and it leaves my skin baby soft. And it's super inexpensive. It's about $5.99 at Target. And I absolutely love it. I love it so much. This is my second bottle. And I swear by Pods. I'm not saying you don't have to spend a lot of money on your face products, but not everything is necessary to buy something expensive. So I just pat that in until it's nice and tacky. This is the Lotus Youth Preserve Under Eye Cream, and this is by Fresh. And this eye cream I've had for about 2 years. I'm not sure how long you're supposed to have eye creams, but I've had this for about 2 years. Eye cream is one thing that I do invest my money in only because it does last a long time because you don't need a lot. That's pretty much it for the morning, and then I can go ahead, do my makeup, and go about my day. Now you see I am all caked up. I've got mascara. I've already taken off my lashes. So to remove my makeup, I use the Pods Cold Cream Cleanser, and I rub it in. As you can see, it starts off white, and then as it starts to break up my foundation, it starts to change colors. So it goes from a white cream to a creamy brown, which is my foundation color. And I do use a little bit to get off my eyeshadow. I like to rinse off my hands, and I personally like to use a dark color towel. I have a bunch of washcloths that are navy blue and black that I use specifically for taking off my makeup, just because I know that it stains, and when it's dark you don't see the stains as much. This Pods cream removes all the makeup, but of course on the surface it looks like everything is removed, but it never really is. So here I'm just trying to make sure that I get off that first layer. And this is how disgusting this can kind of get. Once I get everything off, I like to rinse it off of the washcloth. And in the water, you'll see in my sink the amount of makeup that is left behind. So all of this on the sink is makeup. So this day I was about to get a new cloth. So I use the same cloth to wipe the sink. Otherwise, I would use like a Clorox wipe to clean that up. Now I'm using this, the Garnier micellar water, and this is in the waterproof one. It's with the blue cap. This just helps remove any makeup that I didn't get before, and it helps me to really get like mascara, eyeliner, helps me get really close. And then what I've realized is that a lot of the times I have a lot of built up makeup in my hairline and like behind my ears, around my neck, where I tend to use makeup to blend it into my skin but don't even realize that, you know, didn't get all that out. So this is the Purity Cleanser. Oh my gosh, this is my favorite cleanser of all time. Again, this is a high-end product, but it's not too expensive. The medium bottle is about $12. They have a large bottle that I believe is about $30, and then there's smaller bottles like in that little section in Sephora. They also sell it at Ulta, so you can use your points. But here I'm just using it to get all of that makeup off. It's a great makeup remover. So I'm using my same Ferrero to get it off my eyes, in between my eyes, everything. Get it all off. Woof! So now that my face has been rinsed off, again, I use the same face towel to dab off my face. And a lot of times when I look down at the towel, if there's nothing on the towel, then that means that I did a pretty good job at washing my face. When I get in the shower, I like to detox or exfoliate. So I'm using this in the shower. And then when I get out, I'm using the Sea Breeze Astringent. This just helps get rid of any breakouts that I have. And once I see that there's nothing on there, I know my face is clean. Going back in with my Pods Moisturizer, I use this at night and in the morning. But at night, instead of using just these products, since I am going to sleep and I want a little more moisture, I go in with an oil. So here I'm using the Tarte Maracuja Oil. And I am using the rollerball one, and I just roll it around my face, my cheeks, my forehead, my chin, and then I use my hands to push it all in. Once I've completed that, I go ahead and I am done for the night. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, beauties, stay blessed.